Yo, what's up, y'all? In this video, I'm gonna do a Start Playing a Requiem tutorial, and this how y'all gonna fucking come obtain it. So first, you need to get a Glock. You get a Glock by killing this dude. His name fucking Calvin King Vent. Basically, to fight this dude, you gotta complete the storyline, the entire like canon storyline, and then like you gotta go to sewers, talk to the vampire. You fight this dude right here. So basically, you're gonna kill this dude until we get the Glock. The Glock is pretty rare though, so it's gonna be taking like 5 years to kill the bitch ass. But anyways, yeah, let's get it. Alright, basically he's dead. It's either you get $50 or you get a Glock, bro. This is gonna take a damn while, swear to God. That shit, bro. Oh my God. Alright, yeah, I got the Glock. It took me like 5 or 6 kills. And that shit was like a whole 3 minutes. But yeah, now that you got the Glock, go on to the next bit. Alright, I got the sniper. This is what the sniper looks like. I can't shoot it, of course, because I don't got wireless. But I got the sniper. And I fucking forgot to start recording when I killed Nooski for the sniper. I thought I was recording, but I forgot to. So, yeah, I got the sniper off camera. Sorry. Oh my God. Alright, so you gotta go. After that, you gotta go to Cairo. And, yeah. Alright, make your way over to Cairo, right? You gotta do the Abraham quiz. I think fucking they told me 5 times. I gotta do the Abraham quiz 5 times. Shit's kinda annoying. So make sure you guys buy 5 Mountain Dews. Pretty sure you can stack it here. Okay, fucking fuck. Alright, so I got 5 Mountain Dews now. You're gonna go up to Abraham, do the quest 5 times. Oh my God. Turn. Oh, I don't need a Mountain Dew right now. Man, fuck. So you do the 5 Abraham quests. You come over here to Burial Grounds. Let's see, so the Abraham's right there, right? Go past Post Cafe, come through this path. You know, come through this gate. You over here. And burial grounds, like the other ones. So then you gotta stand in the center of here, exactly, so, like in front of this rock. Stand right here. Stand here for 10 minutes, and something special will happen to you. Wait 10 minutes, all right? Wait 10 minutes, bro. Damn, how long is fucking 10 minutes, bro? I swear, guys. Oh shit. Okay, yeah. Finally, bro. That was the damn longest 10 minutes of my fucking life. Swear to God. All right, so after like, it will only do that after 10 minutes if you like do all the steps correctly, by the way, or if you don't do anything correct. You gotta buy a fried chicken from Robro. Oh yeah, and make sure you screenshot ASAP once you get that fucking dialogue, right? Screenshot ASAP once you get the dialogue, right? And then show right here, show proof, like it had the top thing. I forgot I started recording earlier, so I got show proof I had a Glock, show proof I had a fried chicken, I mean a sniper and a fried chicken. Then I got type in chat, I support young boy. I support young boy, by the way. Alright, yeah, we good now. I just gotta start playing the rec room after doing all that shit. Shit was a low-key opinion, man. It took a while. It's like it took 50 good old ass minutes just to do enemies. Show you how much damage this shit does. 227 N2 damage, right? And it gives you D stage rest automatically. You don't even need that shit. Enjoy this video. Yeah, that's a tutorial how to get Start Planet Requiem, the most overpowered shit in this game. I would maybe do a showcase on fucking Start Planet Requiem if I feel like it.